I know what this banana is going to do to me. It's going to slowly kill me. Damn government. 100,000 watts of nuclear energy are just going to flow through my body once I eat this. They know what it's doing to me. They know it's ruining society. That doesn't stop, does it? Damn, this banana's hot. It's been 20 years. 20 years of my sad fucking life. I finally realize what the hell's in that thing. Magical box that I rely on so much. Every damn Hot Pocket I've ever had. Pizza bagels. You know those little pizza bagels? Hope they talk about those at my funeral. It's disgusting. Fuck you, Colin Powell. Fuck you and your policies. We're all gonna freaking fry. We're all gonna fry like this fried banana I'm eating right now. And the worst part is, I can't stop it. It's just too damn delicious. My brain is programmed. Programmed like the very microwave. Sitting right there. Yeah, you see it. Hot box of death. Disgusting. Fucking disgusting. Wonder why we're so fat. Fat fucking Americans. Everything's so goddamn easy. 9 seconds, anything could be done. 3 seconds for a fucking Pop-Tart. Oh, it makes me want to puke. All I can think about, I was a little kid and had shit fed to me. Thanks, Mom. Why was that so quick? Now I realize it. She didn't do shit. She didn't do shit but put something in a box, heat it up. A minute later, it was done. Think she can cook? No. She can't even fucking cook. Grocery stores make my food for me. That ever happened to moms who could do shit for you. Fucking washer machines too. Fucking started. Hope I die from this banana. Hope it kills me.
So long.
It kept going. I'm gonna take the whole thing during the whole time. Why do I taste like microwaves? Let's watch it.